A fair society runs efficiently because it gives us all an equal chance to perform. But corruption can throw it off course. Whichever way you look at it, corruption doesn't pay.